My noble father, I do perceive here a divided duty. To you, I am bound for life and education. My life and education both do learn me how to respect you. You are the lord of duty. I am hitherto your daughter, but here's my husband. And so much duty as my mother showed to you, preferring you before her father. So much I challenge that I may profess due to the Moor, my lord.